are so proud to be a part of the DART event for our 7th year. Not only are we interested in really supporting and highlighting the work of established artists, but really nurturing young artists in our community.
So, you know, we're here today to really honor the student artists. We have this competition every year where we give a problem statement. And this year, the statement was, "My next stop is." And we asked the students to develop an art response to that, "My next stop is." And it's so important that we engage the entire community, because our community comes from all different walks of life, all different parts of our region, all different types of background.
It's important for DART to support the arts, because having stuff like this on buses and stuff and inside the buses is good for other people to experience the art.